Hello folks. Welcome to gurrutechsolutions. Step into the future of presentation creation with our groundbreaking AI tool. In this video, we'll introduce you to a game-changing technology that will redefine the way you make presentations. Say farewell to the hassle of slide design and hello to effortless, visually striking slideshows. Whether you're a student, a professional, or anyone seeking to elevate their presentation game, this video unveils the transformative potential of AI in crafting compelling narratives. Don't miss this opportunity to witness the evolution of presentations. Let AI unleash your creativity and turn your ideas into captivating visual stories. First of all, open your web browser. And in search bar type, Tome AI. Then click the very first provided link. This will take you to the official page of this AI tool. The interface looks like this. Since we are using it for the first time, so I will click Try Tome. This will take me here, where I have to use my email account to sign up. For that, I am using my Google account. So, I will click here, then this will lead me to my Google accounts. Since I have two accounts, therefore, I will choose the one which I will use to sign up. Then I will input my password. It's processing. Once the process is over, you will get this option. From here, you have to create your profile. Since we are using it for the first time, therefore we need to make these settings. My name has already been written. Then you can choose your role. So, I am choosing my role as educator. And then click Next. You can create your workspace name. So let me type my workspace name gurrutechsolutions and then hit Continue to Workspace. We have this option, so right now we are using free. This basic version can help us to create numerous presentations. You can see it gives us 500 AI credits. And 500 AI credit is enough to generate presentation and fulfill our needs. Therefore, I am going with basic. Then click Continue. And here is the final interface of this AI tool. Here you can see it has already given us 500 AI credits. So, using these AI credits, we can generate maximum presentations. This is the final interface where we will be working. Now, to create your presentation, you just have to click Create. Although this AI tool can be used for various purposes, but this time, we are using it for the presentation creation. Besides, we have here multiple options. Here we can select number of slides. By dragging this, we can increase the number of slides. So, for this time, let's suppose I want this AI to create 8 slides. And here we have to type our topic around which we want this AI to create presentation. Here you can see other options as well. By clicking here, you can change the theme. Let me choose this one, or this one. It's up to your choice. You can choose various themes from here. So let me choose this one. Now we just have to enter our topic around which we want to create presentation. And here in search bar, I will type my area of interest. Let's suppose I want to create stunning presentation around the pros and cons of AI tools in education. Once you are done with the typing, then hit enter. And wait for a while, this will automatically generate outline. Here you can see in your single click the outline of the presentation is ready. The presentation will start from introduction. The second slide will discuss pros of AI in education. Then the third slide will discuss improved learning outcomes. And similarly, cons of AI tools in education will be discussed. Besides, in slide number 6, its privacy concern will be discussed. In this way, this AI has created the outline of your presentation. So, by clicking here you can delete this outline and you can include your own outline. Editing the outline is single click away from you. So, this time I am going with these suggestions. So, I will click continue. Now we just have to wait. This AI is processing and it will generate our presentation. This AI is generating different slides and filling the text. Besides, it is also adding various pictures relevant to the topic. You can check these slides one by one. If you are okay with these slides, you will click keep, and in case you are not satisfied with these slides, then you can click try again. And the entire presentation will be created again. So, I will keep these slides the same without changing single text. Now, let me go back to each slide. This is our first slide. This is the introduction or outline of the entire presentation. Here we have the introduction part of our presentation. Similarly, pros of AI in education has been discussed. Further different slides have been created. Moreover, cons of AI tools in education, privacy concerns, and other slides has also been created. If you want to make changes, you can make changes by just clicking in different slides. Here we have multiple options. You can add titles, as well as you can change the themes. So, we will go with this one. In order to open your presentation in presentation mode, you can click play and you will be able to check your presentation. In order to share your slides with your fellows and colleagues, you can click here. Then you have option to copy the link. By copying, you can share the link via email or WhatsApp. One most disappointing point of this AI tool is that it will not allow you to import your presentation. In order to download, you need to try the pro version. Since I was using the basic and it didn't allow me to import in PDF or PPT. In this way, stunning presentations can be created and can be shared via using the generated links. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the future of presentation creation through AI. We hope this video has shed light on the incredible possibilities that AI can offer in making your presentations stand out effortlessly. To stay updated with the latest insights, tips, and innovations in the world of technology and design, please consider subscribing to our channel. Your subscription not only supports us, but also ensures you never miss out on valuable content. We'd love to hear your thoughts, ideas, or any questions you might have. Feel free to share them in the comments section below. Your feedback is invaluable in shaping the content we create. Together, we can continue to explore the endless potential of AI and design.